A warm welcome from the Argentine capital, Buenos Aires. We are at the El Monumental, home of River Plate. I'm Peter Drury, and it's my chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Beglin beside me. Well, thank you very much, Mr. Drury, and hello to everyone. Fabinho. That should be the keeper's. A quick word on the opposition. How are they going to try and win this one? Well, this team is at their best, Peter, when on the counter-attack. They have the personnel to work it in devastating fashion. But still, he just read it. Decent-looking ball. Right. Looks to slip it through. Pops it in gently. Timely intervention. Lofted into the middle. João Moutinho! And the keeper barely had to move. Well, for me, he had a very decent crack at it, but it has to be said that the odds on those from distance were never really that good, and it always favoured the keeper in that instance. Needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Modric has a long pass towards the front. Benzema plays it out to the flank. Gets up to head it! Good delivery, no joy. Yeah, they have lots of options in the box there. They've got plenty to chew on at the moment, but no bite. Passes it through. Now here's the through ball. Position, but quite a static defence, was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode, which should have been much worse. It's been such a positive start, I think the next step has to involve tucking one away. Rodriguez. Modric with the ball through. It's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Towering header! He's done very well to get to that. I can only add that he's got reflexes that are in perfect working order, Peter. That was very good to watch. He's got rid of that. Benzema. The chances keep on coming. They're awarding another corner. Fabinho gets it away. That'll be a throw. Marcelo, Cristiano Ronaldo, looking to get on the end of this. It's a loose ball. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. And back out it comes. Just too much. Fractions. Oh, it was almost a beautifully played shot. So unlucky not to see that goal. Tries a through ball. Referee's given a throw. It's deflected over the goal line for a corner. Well, been taken short. Now the cross. He couldn't get the direction he needed. Oh, they really wanted that. There's so many players in the box. Everyone's committed to attack now. Now the pass. Falcao took back. Can he find the finish? Yes, he can! And Monaco take the lead. Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal. It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier. Monaco take the lead. 1-0. I just listened to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium. Forward it goes. James Rodriguez comes into some space. A very fortunate escape indeed. Just when it was all looking a little promising too. He miscontrols as the counter-attack seemed to have good momentum. He's just got to shake it off now and put it down as a rare slip-up. Now here's the through ball. All about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. Danilo hops towards the front. Now it's Benzema. James Rodriguez. Like a good ball through. Oh, that's nice. Tops it into the area. No, not this time. One of them have players queuing in the box in that situation, and they've still got nothing to show for it. What a complete and utter waste. Now the pass. Danilo looking for options. Done very well to intervene. Ball through. Now here's the through ball. The first half is done. Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go. Monaco leading a clinching game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see. He'll have to tune his range finder before the next one. And he's on his way! It's a goal! They have pulled themselves right back into it. You've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim. Yeah, and I think we may have had too many defenders ball watching them because they just lost sight of the real danger. And that has added a whole new complexion to the game. Look, get your seatbelts on because this is showing all the signs of another rollercoaster ride. And it's Benzema. Tries a through ball. Cristiano Ronaldo looking to get on the end of this. To throw in. Cristiano Ronaldo crosses it through. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Good stop. Wasn't easy. He made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there. Play for a goal kick. Marcelo has got to read it and intercepts. Benzema. Rodriguez. He's off on a marauding run. Hits one. Another big chance that gets away.
Well, when you see chance after chance go astray like that, it's only natural to think that they may end up with a little regret here.
Keeper's ball.
Substitution yet.
Is it in?
Is it forward?
Looks to slip it through. It was on the back foot.
Deflected behind for a corner. João Moutinho with the short one. It's a good looking cross. And it's far too far and out of play. Girard. Long and forward. Spoon forward. Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Marcelo passes it through. Took behind for a corner kick. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Rodriguez cuts out to the wing. Benzema will try cutting inside here. In into the middle. The defence can get it clear. Oh, good stop it, Anthony. That's a real chance missed.
You get the feeling that whoever scores the next goal here will be the winners of this tag. They can't afford to waste chances like that though.
To dink it in, Fabinho. Well, that had to be more accurate. Marcelo tries to get it forward quickly. It's a long forward pass. Tries a through ball. Looks like a good ball through. A chance! Girard plays it into the box. Perfect, and the header unerring.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Monaco go into the lead.
Yeah, it's been their hard work that has got him this lead, but I just wonder whether they can keep it up. This may take a toll now.
Clearance now. Can they make something of it?
whistle has gone, and it is all over. Monaco come out on top. Hard fought, impossible to predict. In the end, though, only the result mattered. Monaco a bit late, but in the end, it was great. Well, I just think that determination...